Family and friends said their final goodbyes today to a fallen state trooper. Trooper Michael Stewart was killed in an early morning accident in Ligonier on Friday.
This morning, a funeral mass was held at the Holy Family Church in Latrobe. Bob Allen was there, and he joins us live with more. Bob.
Susan, it's a day that many people here in Latrobe will never forget. Trooper Michael Stewart would have turned 27 Saturday. Today, he was remembered by family, friends, and police officers from all over the country. For the family of State Trooper Michael Stewart, the funeral mass was a chance to shed tears and say goodbye to a loved one. They were joined by more than 1,200 police officers who came to honor and salute a fallen comrade. Governor Tom Wolf and State Police Commissioner Tyree Blocker offered condolences to Trooper Stewart's family. Longtime friend Spencer White says Stewart joined the state police because he wanted to help people.
That was just his personality. You know, he always just wanted to help people. Always a nice guy. Like I said, he would have done anything for you.
Stewart's partner, Trooper Travis November, also came to pay his respects. He was riding in the cruiser when the accident happened. The loss of Trooper Stewart was felt by police officers from all over the country. Troopers from more than a dozen states, including Kentucky, Florida, New York, New Jersey, Delaware, Michigan, and Maryland, all came to the service. Two troopers from Texas said they gave the family a flag that was flying over Austin.
Pay our respects to a fallen brother. You know, we're all state troopers, no matter what uniform you put on.
Trooper Stewart's death is also taking a toll on Latrobe residents. Many are sending their condolences to the family.
My heart just breaks for the family. He was so young. And he, you know, they sign up to protect the citizens of the state of Pennsylvania. So I thought we just had to come down here and pay our respects.
My heart just sunk. He's such a young man, 26 years old. Oh, so sad.